Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those legs were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But if all good expert timing, they were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them up.